Landscaping season is here, and here we have an 82 by 16 down to earth landscaping trailer. This was a multi-use landscaping trailer. You got your basket in the front, weed eaters, blowers, gas cans, whatever you want to put up there. There's a 3 weed eater holder on the side here. Got a lock at the bottom so you can lock them in there. All the down to earth trailers come with brakes on both axles, on the tandem axles. The heavy duty steel tread plate fenders. Heavy duty channel tongue with the wrap around frame. The tongue will wrap all the way around to where the axles start right there. Gives a lot more strength to the frame. All the tandem axles also use a 2 5/16 coupler. You got a setback jack there. The jack's moved farther back. That way you can open your tailgate on your truck, which you're doing a lot of usually with the landscaping. Since this has brakes on it, you got a breakaway kit. Got your battery in there. If it ever comes disconnected, it'll lock the brakes up. Down to earth tandem axles also use a sealed wiring harness. So all your lights will be sealed in the wiring harness right there, all the way back. And you got LED lights all the way around. Little LED boiler lights on the side and LED tail lights on the rear. Mounted up high, out of the way. Sealed LED lights on the back. And a 4-foot ramp gate. 4-foot high sides. Makes it good for putting your landscape equipment in here. Keep people from messing with it. Also use it to haul pine straw or whatever else you need to haul as well. Hauling debris off. Landscaping basket here on the front. Got drop pins to hold the gate shut. Chain so it makes a little workbench when you let it down. Tie downs in the floor. There's 6 tie downs. Welded in the floor of this one. Secure your equipment. Again, this is an 82 by 16 landscaping trailer, ready to go.